Well, good evening wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. As you can see, there's been a terrific atmosphere here. There is great expectation, excitement, and it has built nicely in these idyllic conditions, conditions which are certainly playing their part in creating a glorious ambience. It's quite a struggle to get in here. Points of access hard to come by and an awful lot of people gathering to get through the gates. But regardless of that, there's a great feel here and much excitement for the game ahead. There really are few venues quite like this one, these massive waves of blue and black. It is, of course, the Giuseppe Meazza in Milan. Things have got underway here pretty promptly. And here's Hullett. Owen.
Keeper's ball.
Kulusevski. Shin to shin, bicep to bicep, and he wins out. Rudiger calmly anticipates. Good spot, he's seen the run. And he was quick to react. Thuram.
This is the time you need that pace.
He's a sharp little ball here. Kulusevski, interesting ball. Kulusevski! Well, the ball just didn't work out for the run that he made.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts.
Climbs up big!
No, not the best of headers.
Oh, terrible mistake.
That will annoy the manager. They're making themselves too predictable here.
Now it's Tura. And he has been fouled there. This looks like a more than decent chance to strike. And it's Calhanoglu. Calhanoglu! And he's really put himself on the line here.
Well, height could make all the difference on these set pieces.
Vinicius Junior. And now a sudden chance to counter. He's beaten the last man, Owen. Good read, needed to be. Well timed, excellent interception. Sends it forward. Now it's Martinez, threads one in, Thuram, oh, well played. Seedorf, and the pass is intercepted. Now it's Kulusevski. Well, the defence proved infallible then, but that won't be the last they'll see of him. Well, Red, nice interception. Oh, good ball, shots on here. Martinez showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. He's left his man. He's dealt with that really well. Some terrific running on the ball there. Those efforts are not going unappreciated. Pull it. Looking for options for movement. Shapes the shoot! Goal! Besiktas! Besiktas take the lead!
Besiktas clearly executed that with considerable confidence. It only took seconds to score once the ball was recovered.
So we have our breakthrough.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Their second corner now. Besiktas can counter promptly here. Now it's Vinicius Junior. That has been cut short. Well seen, saw that coming. Bullet. Oh, that's a key interception. Gets his pass away. He's found the way through. Julio Cesar deals with it effortlessly.
They've got to be quick moving this forward.
And he's being shifted off it. Chance to break. Well, that looks a decent ball. Bit of a communication breakdown there, it seems. He can run onto that. Oh, important interception. Slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Inter clearly should have gone for the easier pass. Now they'll have to...
He's had a shot! Really well taken goal. And again, they simply do not know what has hit them. His position was perfect. The invitation was there for him. And his response, absolutely clinical.
Well, that defence is perplexed by the fact...
There's the whistle for half-time. How would you review the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Besiktas sitting pretty here at half-time, 2-0 up. So off we go once more. Let's Owen. Oh, what a ball! I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
That's alert and sharp and very well played.
He's looking to set free a runner. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. And he's going to have his name taken. And he's picked out the run. Roberto Carlos. Corner it is. Inter Milan can start a counter here. He might be in here. Martinez was alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Now it's Messi. Martinez unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. And it's Neymar. Looking for the runner. That's a nicely measured pass. And he was alert to it. Bastoni. There really wasn't very much in that. Not far away from being a telling final ball. Besiktas clear. Can he put it away? A wonderful effort all by himself.
Rafael Leao can really show some outlandish skills, which is always welcome and obviously refreshing.
Just eases him off the ball. Martinez. Martinez. And he cuts out the supply.
it down the flank. That's positional goals, the utilization of space.
Gets away from his opponents.
And this is Messi. Neymar.
Now it's Martinez. And here's the chance to counter.
Oh, facing up to his adversary. This is a formidable matchup.
That'll be a throw-in.
And it's Çalhanoğlu. Neymar.
That's in lead! He's got a goal!
What a great header. Got plenty on that.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, it was important they didn't get ahead of themselves and lose their discipline. This game plan could near well reward them with an equaliser.
Aimed beyond the defence. He's had it nicked away.
Hakimi.
They want to be quick here. It's breakaway time.
Besiktas can breathe again. Just.
Well, I thought they got off lightly there. The odds were stacked against them.
Played out to the left flank.
DiMarco.
Rafael Leao. Fiddles it through. Messi is in a really good position out wide.
Oh, now here's an interesting matchup.
Rafael Leao. And that interception was most necessary.
You can never be short of runners into space, as long as the space left behind is filled. There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Well, the counter could be on here. It's a pretty loose pass. And it's Neymar. Now the counter. Now it's Owen. He's got away. Oh, he's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest. Now it's Rafael Leao. That is good pressure. Just hounded him off it. Now who's going to be first to this?
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Martinez. Chance to shoot now. And the flag has stayed down.
Inter have a simple task to find something sustained now and keep the pressure on.
Couldn't quite squeeze that one through.
Besiktas probably could have killed things off, but they should be okay here.
Nesta wins the duel.
Now the finish!
And he looked every bit the assured keeper there.
Martinez is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Necessary risks, and the game is petering out here.
I thought it was going to happen then. How many more chances can they realistically expect now?
Oh, that's a fine interception. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Well, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch. Just one.